Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sanket Pisat. I am a consultant gynecological laparoscopic surgeon practicing in Andheri in Mumbai, and today we are going to talk about fibroids. Fibroids are among the commonest non-cancerous tumors that grow in the reproductive tract of the female genital system. It is surprising to know that as many as 40% of women will have had an issue with fibroids in their entire lifetime. Some of these fibroids might actually be symptomatic, in the sense that they may trouble the patient in terms of giving symptoms like excessive bleeding or inability to get pregnant or a sense of continuous heaviness in the lower abdomen, or symptoms like urinary symptoms or bowel symptoms where the patient cannot evacuate her bowels completely. Now, a lot of these fibroids may actually be asymptomatic, in the sense that they have no bearing on the woman's health at all. However, most of these fibroids, if they are symptomatic, almost always require to be treated. Fibroids can be detected by a good ultrasound examination, and it is worthwhile to remember that not all fibroids require treatment or require surgery. A lot of these fibroids can be left alone without any sequelae, and some of these fibroids can be managed very well with medicines alone without the need for surgery. However, in a select group of patients where there are fibroids at specific locations in the uterus which are causing problems like infertility, the inability to get pregnant, or heavy menstrual bleeding, these are the fibroids that generally require surgery. Now, previously, this kind of surgery was done by opening up the abdomen and removing the fibroids, but not anymore. Now, this surgery is done by what we call keyhole surgery or laparoscopy, in which two or three small cuts are made on the abdomen and the entire fibroid can be removed through these two or three small cuts. It is a daycare surgery, in the sense that the patient gets admitted in the morning and is usually discharged the same day or the next day for removal of fibroids. Because of the advancements in fibroid removal, this surgery has become extremely cost effective, painless, and with a minimum hospital stay of maybe 1 or 2 days. The other variant of fibroids is the fibroids that grow within the uterine lining, which are called submucous fibroids, and these can be managed virtually by a scarless surgery called hysteroscopic fibroid removal, in which the entire surgery is done through the vagina without having to take a single cut on the patient's abdomen. Other treatment options for fibroids are also available, called uterine artery embolization, which is actually a small surgery to block the blood supply to the fibroids so that over time the fibroids shrink and don't grow anymore. The other option which is available for treatment of fibroids is the use of a high intensity ultrasound beam, much similar to the ultrasound that we use for locating and seeing the fibroids, but in a much higher intensity, in order to melt the fibroid so that the fibroid never comes back and gives you a pain-free life. Of course, the whole decision of which treatment modality can be used in which patient and is suited best for whom has to be left to the doctor, because there are several points to consider, particularly if you are planning a pregnancy, as to how and where the fibroid should be removed and which fibroid should be left alone so that the pregnancy outcome or your future health is not affected. If you have any further questions in this regard, please feel free to contact me through Librate. Thank you.